Edna, I couldn't stand it any longer. I...